because it has been very thoughtfully curated and designed by some of the finest, dependable, once again, and very credible film critics from the Film Critics Guild. It's a real heavy. Yes, please. Yeah. Thank you. Now, this initiative taken by the Film's Critics Guild found fabulous support in Motion Content Group. I mean, it had to, even their acronyms, you know, they kind of rhyme, you know, MCG and FCG. So it had to. Motion Content Group, a global content investment and rights management company that meets the market demand for new economic model for premium content across the entertainment and media marketplace. So, MCG and FCG together, they went ahead and finally collaborated with Vistas Media Capital to finally bring their dream project to fruition. Vistas Media Capital has business interest across the value chain of production, distribution, event, IP, and platform. Okay, so to begin with the proceedings, I call on stage a film critic, a book author, director of Geo Mami Mumbai Film Festival with Star, founder and editor of the digital platform Film Companion, and the chairperson of the Film Critics Guild. Please welcome Mrs. Anupama Chopra. Next, I would also like to call on stage Mr. Sudeep Sanyal, business head, Motion Content Group. Thank you. And finally, I would like to call on stage Mr. Abhay Anand Singh, CEO, Vistas Media Capital. Congratulations once again. Can you please talk us through from the day it started, this whole concept, and today here you are. It's finally happening. How does it feel?
Yeah, it's finally happening. Good afternoon, all my colleagues from the press. This is a little awkward for me because normally I'm on that side of the room. But I'm really thrilled to be here to announce the Critics' Choice Film Award. This one is curated by the Film Critics Guild, as he said. The Film Critics Guild is the first registered body of film critics in the country. It's a pan-India, pan-language, pan-platform body, which means, you know, we are people who critique cinema in on radio, on television, in print, on digital, and across languages. We represent, our members represent about 59 publications, and our voice reaches millions of people every week, including about 33 lakh on Twitter alone. Thank you. So last year, guys, we did the Critics' Choice Short Film Awards. And at that ceremony, Pankaj Tripathi said, and I love this, it's my favorite memory from that evening, that critics are like khad, fertilizer. He said they help cinema grow. And I think that really is the attempt here. Contrary to popular belief, we love the movies, okay? I know many of you think we don't. We love the movies, and I think I speak for everyone in the Film Critics Guild when I say that for us, watching movies is like breathing. We can't live without it. So this award, these awards are to celebrate the films we've loved in 2018, not just in Hindi, but in seven other languages. So we want to create a pan-Indian award. This year we're looking at seven languages. Next year, hopefully, we will add more. And we really want to applaud excellence, all the cinema and the talent that we have loved. And I really want to thank all of you for being here and showing your support. I want to thank the Motion Content Group and Vistas Media Capital for really backing this vision. And I want to really thank from the bottom of my heart two artists, Vidya Balan and Zoya Akhtar, who have come out here to make sure that we get off to a good start. So thank you.
I would like to add to the Pankaj Tripathi bit. I mean, I'm sure he said it adds khad, you know, to make the cinema grow. But, you know, the critics also help us save a lot of money, you know. So even my bank account's much more stable, you know. We save thousands of rupees because that's the first thing I look forward to in the newspapers or on the digital platform on a Friday and Saturday. And I know exactly what to go for, what not to go for. So thank you once again. Heartfelt, this I had to say.
Hello, everyone. I represent Motion Content Group, which is like a content investment and distribution company under WPP. We've always believed in supporting premium and credible content. When this opportunity came up, starting with the Short Films Awards, this was the next logical step. We wanted to partner with the best, and thankfully we've done it with all of you luminaries. We're really proud and honored to be a part of this initiative. We hope to see this grow in stature year on year, and we are committed to it in our promise to deliver quality content. And we will always be there, try and support it, take it to every higher step possible. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I represent Vistas Media Capital. We are a Singapore and India-based company that invests into media assets across the globe. We also organize a South Asian International Film Festival in Singapore every year, and the only probably South Asian film market outside South Asia. We almost started this discussion 2 years back. I remember I was just telling Anupama in Cannes Film Festival when we were talking about an award show like this. And we, as content producers ourselves, you know, we make films under Golden Ratio Films. We have always felt the need for an award show that honors talent in its purest form and not just pure entertainment. So we are very proud to support this platform. It's such an honor for us to have two of the best artists from the country to inaugurate the first edition. Thank you so much. And I hope you support it as much as we love putting it here. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you, man. Thank you so much. Thank you. Well, in a series of many firsts that we have set ourselves to accomplish, this afternoon we have two very special guests of honor, which Mrs. Anupama Chopra has already mentioned. Thank you once again for taking time out of your busy schedules and honoring us by being here. I'm sure you guys don't need introduction, but I've got to do my job. Well, she's one of the most known, loved and respected actors in Bollywood today. She pioneered a change in the concept of a Hindi film heroine and is referred to as the first female hero of modern times. Vidya, she is credited with ushering in female-centric cinema in Bollywood. She's also one of the few actresses to have been able to garner both critical and commercial success with films like The Dirty Picture, Pa, Ishkia, Kahani, even Parinita, one of my favorites. So, a huge round of applause for Vidya Balan once again. She is known for bringing together creativity, sensitivity, and individuality to create one of its kind cinematic experience. She uses a plethora of multi-dimensional characters and a range of intersecting storylines while deftly highlighting a larger narrative with storylines with hits like Gully Boy, my favorite, Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara, and Luck by Chance. This writer director cuts through all barriers of filmmaking. Once again, please welcome Zoya Akhtar. Watching your films make me set some new travel goals. All right, I request both of you ladies to step ahead for a photo op with the press. Thank you.
Mobile, please, mobile. Excuse me.
Ma'am, a few words if you'd like to share, please. Thank you. Sorry, I'm going to trouble you a little bit, but yes.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you so much for inviting me here to announce the nominations. I have taken this as a huge compliment. I don't know what you all were thinking about it, but I've taken this as a huge compliment. I'm really excited about this award, actually. And, I think now you're finally... there's a lot said about critics, and I'm always told that because I get away a little easier, not always, but I do get away easier than people, that I am kind of soft. And I think I am, because my first film, Luck by Chance, is something that actually didn't do really well at the box office, but I survived it because of the critics. I survived that experience because of the critics. So for me, they are very special to us.
Thank you, sir.
And
thank you.
I'm really looking forward to the awards given out by them, because I think and I hope that it's going to set a standard. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. Firstly, yes, thank you for inviting me. It does make me feel like maybe there is some amount of credibility in me also, because I see some very credible names sitting out here, and congratulations on instituting these awards. I think it's fantastic because har baar jab award hoti hai na to hum kehte hain ki jab nahi milta na humko waise bhi hum kehte hain ki yaar ye sab bakwas hai but I think with all these guys involved, the best critics from across the country, I think we can hope for great credibility. Jise what was a vishwasniya awards honge ye uska mujhe bilkul yakeen hai. I just learned the word before I came here. no, I'm kidding. I was looking for a word for credible, but so I think it's amazing. And yes, I've also been very, very fortunate to have been appreciated by the critics more often than not, which I'm very grateful for. And I, when there are some reviews that I read or watch, and sometimes when they say something that's not very palatable to me, I still listen to what they have to say because they are very honest, and a lot of them are on the first row here. So we're really hoping that you're going to go from strength to strength. You can keep calling us every year, even when our films are up for contention. No, but this is great. All the best, and yeah, let's get. I don't know. Let's begin.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
As Vidya has mentioned it, the process begins. Zoya, I'm going to request you to step, stay here. Thank you. Well, like Vidya has said, the nomination process has now officially begun. To announce the first three category nominations, I request Mr. Raja Sen to come and join Zoya here at the podium. Mr. Sen is chief film critic for the Hindustan Times and television critic for Mint Lounge. His first book, The Best Baker in the World, is a children's adaptation of The Godfather. So,
We're going to begin with the nominations for the best production design. And the first one is Rita Ghosh for Mantu.
Shubrata Chakrabarty and Amit Ray for Padmavat.
Nitin Zihani Chaudhary and Rakesh Yadav for Tumbad.
I guess, we're there.
Nominations for the best song. Ahista from Leila Majnu.
Bol Ke Lab Azad Hain from Manto.
Dilbaro from Razi.
Halla from Manmarzia.
And Petra Mukabaz. The nominations for Best Background Score are Daniel B. George for Andhadhun.
Amit Trivedi for Manmarzia.
And Jesper Kaid for Tumbar.
Thank you. Thank you so much, sir. For our next category of nominations, I now invite Mr. Rahul Desai to join Zoya up here. A former Mumbai Mirror and Catch News critic, Mr. Rahul Desai reviews everything from feature films to shorts and web shows for the Film Companion. He also is a columnist for The Hindu. Take it ahead.
Nominations for the best editor first. The first one is Pooja Lada Surti for Andhadhun.
Nitin Baid for Razi.
Sayukta Kaza for Tumbar. The nominations for the best cinematographer is next. Ovik Mukhopadhyay for October.
Sudeep Chatterjee for Padmavat.
And Pankaj Kumar for Tumbar. Nominations for best writing. Shriram Raghavan, Arijit Biswas, Hemant Rao, Pooja Lada Surti, and Yogesh Chandekar for Andhadhun.
Shantanu Srivastav and Akshat Giriyal for Badai Ho.
Raj Nidimoru, Krishna DK and Sumit Arora for Stri.
Thank you, Sai. Thank you so much. Zoya, I'm going to give you a break for a while. Thank you so much. Okay, moving on to our next category of nominations. The best film for seven languages, and to announce the first four language nominations, I now request Vidya to come forward. And to join her, I also invite a very veteran film critic, 2017 Padma Shri winner, Bhavna Somaiya. She's been writing on Hindi cinema for the last 40 years, a columnist and author for 14 books. She also currently is the entertainment editor at 92.7 Big FM Radio Channel.
Nominations for Best Film Marathi, Leth Joshi, Lal, and Redu.
Nominations for Best Film Gujarati, Dha.
Goodbye. Nominations for Best Film Gujarati, Reva,
and Ventilator.
Nominations for Best Film Bengali, Ek Je Chilo Raja,
Upa,
and Rainbow Jelly.
Nominations for Best Film Telugu, this is going to be difficult. Care of Kancharapalem.
Care of Kancharapalem.
Mahanati.
And Rangasthalam.
Thank you so much. For the next three language nominations to join with you, I would like to call upon Shubha Shetty Sahab. She has been active as a journalist and then the editor in the entertainment field for reputed publications like DNA, Midday, Dainik Jagran. She has been reviewing films for more than 8 years and currently is working as the editor of Dainik Bhaskar Group.
Nominations for Best Film Kannada, Ammachi Emba Menapu.
Nathi Charami.
Undalla Eredalla.
I was thinking I've written it down and all. She's just going at it so easily.
Nominations for Best Film Tamil.
Now we'll see. Mekku
Todarchi Malai.
Nerku Todarchi Malai.
Paneer Malai. Parierum Perumal. Bada Chennai. Nominations for Best Film Malayalam. E. Ma Yao.
Ida.
Sudani from Nigeria.
That's very good.
Thank you.
Thank you, Shubha. Thank you so much. Vidya, please stay here. Okay, now the final list of nominations. Once again, I request Zoya to step forward and announce the popular Hindi categories.
Madam, please.
We're going to start with the nominations for the Best Supporting Actor Female, and they are Gitanjali Rao for October,
Rasika Duggal for Manto,
Surekha Sikri for Badhai Ho,
and Swara Bhaskar for Veeredi Wedding. Oh, there's one more.
And Yamini Das for Suidhaga.
Nominations for Best Supporting Actor Male, Abhishek Bachchan for Man Marziya,
Jaideep Alawat for Razi,
Manoj Pava for Mulk,
Pankaj Tripathi for Stri,
and Vicky Kaushal for Sanju.
The nominations for Best Actor Female are Alia Bhatt Razi,
Anushka Sharma Pari. Meena Gupta for Badhai Ho. Tapsi Pannu for Manmarziya. And Tabu for Andhadhun.
Nominations for Best Actor Male. Ayushman Khurana for Andhadhun.
Gajraj Rao for Badhai Ho.
Ranbir Kapoor for Sanju.
Ranveer Singh for Padmavat.
And Vineet Kumar Singh for Mukkabaz.
Nominations for the Best Director are Amit Sharma, Badhai Ho.
Adesh Prasad and Rahi Anil Barve for Tumbar.
Meghna Gulzar for Razi.
Shujit Sarkar for October.
Shri Ram Raghavan for Andhadhun.
And Zoya Mame for Gully Boy next year. Nominations for Best Film, Andhadhun.
Badhai Ho.
October.
Razi.
And Tumbar.
Thank you for that. Thank you, Vidya.
Thank
Once
you.
Again, a huge round of applause for these wonderful ladies.
Thank you. Thank you.
I would now like to call on stage a very renowned film critic and vice chairperson for Film Critics Guild, Mr. Rajeev Masand. Mr. Masand is a film critic at CNN News 18. His reviews run on the channel's flagship film program, Now Showing, that he hosts every Friday. So you can proceed. I think I
thank
can
you.
Go on.
Thank you. This is just a short note to say thank you. This is us. Guys, this is us. We really felt that the world does not need, I've been saying this over and over again, the world does not need another Bollywood awards function. If you don't do it differently, if you don't do it for the credibility, to honor excellence, there's enough, there's enough being done for the films that earn big box office. If critics come together, we should be honoring the best films. That's the endeavor. Also, we're short and sweet, as you just discovered. Hopefully, the award show on the 21st will be also short and sweet. This is just to say thank you very much to Zoya Akhtar and to Vidya Balan for being here today. Thank you. We couldn't have asked for more credible artists to sort of to latch on to to add to our own credibility. Thank you also to the Motion Control. The Motion Content Group for really being the wind beneath our wings. This is an initiative, of course, by the Film Critics Guild. This is our first year. Forgive us the little hurdles, but we will come back stronger every year, hopefully. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Congratulations to all of you once again. Thank you. Thank you. I think we need everyone together for the press photo op. Can we please have all of you? This needs to be.
Yeah, Manoj, you be there.
Just a